Is your WhatsApp call not ringing when your iPhone is locked? Hi there, this is Eva, and if you're experiencing an issue where WhatsApp calls are not ringing when your iPhone is locked, there are a few settings you can check to troubleshoot the problem. So let's get started. Solution 1, check WhatsApp notification settings. Open the settings, scroll down and tap on notifications, find WhatsApp app, tap on it. First, make sure to enable WhatsApp notification. Also, make sure that sounds is enabled and the desired ringtone is selected. Tap show preview, tap always. Also, go to the WhatsApp notification setting from here. Make sure to enable all setting, or you can tap raise notification settings. Solution 2, disable notification blocker settings on iPhone. First, you need to turn off the do not disturb mode feature on iPhone. Second, turn off silent mode. Third, turn off low power mode. Solution 3, enable WhatsApp background app refresh. Open the settings app, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh, find out WhatsApp, toggle on this feature. After all the process, you now need to restart your iPhone. After that, your problem should be solved. Now, if you still have any issues with your WhatsApp call not ringing when your iPhone is locked, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.